Welcome to Latin America, known for its energy, its excitement, and its culture. It is also the proud home to millions of people in thousands of communities, intricately woven in and around some of the biggest and most populated cities in the world, each with their own character, culture, and challenges.
Es muy alta la criminalidad, la delincuencia es alta, por ende la drogadicción, el desempleo, son un factor preocupante.
It's very easy for them to meet vices, no? It's easy to join a gang that offer you drugs or cigars or cheap alcohol, and they destroy their whole life.
Porque a comunidade é muito grande, mas falta espaço para que a criança se desenvolva.
Los mismos jóvenes pierden esta situación de, pues, de ir a la escuela, de trabajar en un punto, pues, un trabajo bien remunerado, trabajos informales.
Change was needed. Children across these communities are growing up surrounded by guns, drugs, and violence with no safe spaces to play. Over the last year, ESPN set out to make a meaningful difference and leave a lasting impact by proving underserved children with access to a safe place to play sports in deserving communities across Latin America. ESPN teamed up with Love, Fútbol, Aganar, and local sport for development organizations to ensure the projects involved all relevant stakeholders, including the community and its residents.
We have the local municipalities authorizing the land and making that available for us to develop the project. We have several groups in the community that contribute in their own ways for this pitch, whether it's on the planning of the project, on the construction itself, or on the management of the space afterwards. So it's really a lot of pieces coming together to create a space that, you know, we're not just building, but we're really creating a legacy for the community to enjoy for generations.
ESPN identified communities with the greatest need for safe places for children to play sports and to develop the intrinsic social benefits that sports offer.
We really believe that the sport can change the life of a person and can change the life of a society. We strongly believe in this.
This was more than building a court. This was about building a community, building an ideal, a sense of purpose, a sense of pride and hope. ESPN didn't just build a court for the community, they built it with them. ESPN employees work together with community members to leave a lasting legacy to the youth of the local community and a tangible symbol of community strength and unity.
Me pedían un aproximado como de 100 gentes o de 80 gentes. Pero, pues, había más de 170 gentes aquí desde temprano.
There is a quote from somebody in the community here that I love. You know, they said that the concrete of this pitch, it has cement, sand, sweat. It's not water, it's sweat.
La importancia pergunta da ESPN aqui, da criação dessa quadra para a comunidade. É incrível porque essas crianças vão ter uma opção de um futuro diferente, vão poder escolher um futuro saudável, um futuro alegre dentro do esporte.
Me empezaron a decir, es un factor importante que la comunidad esté inmersa en el proceso y que apoye. Si la comunidad no apoya, no hay nada.
Hoy, gracias a las empresas que se preocuparon por este barrio, pues ha cambiado demasiado. Si ustedes ven, es una preciosidad tener esta cancha para este barrio en el que vivimos.
After we finalize the field, we'll create a management committee, create the bylaws of the pitch, the rules, a group that is responsible for the calendar of the pitch, a group that is responsible for what we call guardians. We plan for the community to be able to maintain the space themselves.
Once all the spaces were opened, they became home to training programs for young people in the community where they could develop job skills and be empowered to fulfill their potential, all through the power of sports.
We're addressing a variety of topics. The topics will be addressed and picked by the youth, so we're going to do a lot of focus groups here at the very beginning with the idea that these speakers and these talleres, as we call them, or workshops, really allow them to grow and hopefully, depending on the age brackets of the youth we're working with, in the end, helping them for positive opportunities for change.
Entonces, poco a poco, pues este proyecto ha ido conociendo a los chicos. Los chicos han ido conociendo este proyecto con el fin de que a través del deporte, pues se trabaje, ¿no? Situaciones de, pues, una readaptación, quizás una readaptación social, quizás se amplíe un poco el panorama para ellos.
We hope that it's a continued reminder to the employees of ESPN that we have to give back to our communities, and hopefully as they come by here, not being far from here for work, it'll constantly remind them, and hopefully it'll give us a chance to continually engage in helping them program this facility on an ongoing basis together with WASI and Love Football and Aganar, you know, to continue to make this a vibrant space where kids can, you know, play and enjoy and really engage each other in sport.
Communities all across Latin America have come together, improving the prospects for the youth and their neighborhood for many years to come.
Hay varios proyectos para hacer a través del año que esperamos concretarlos, donde tengamos también algún tipo de dinámica con ellos. Pero lo importante es que no están en la esquina haciendo junta.
Não só para as crianças, mas os jovens, os adultos que usufruem do espaço à noite também aqui, né? Que agora é quase que 24 horas é atividade completa.
¿Qué es lo que logramos? Que aquellos que no tenían un futuro claro, hoy tengan herramientas para que tengan un futuro claro. ¿Qué logramos? Niños. Los niños. Los niños que no tenían lugar donde jugar y que se podían ir a involucrar quizás hasta con drogas, siendo niños, ahora vienen aquí. Y entonces entendimos que Chimalhuacán no estaba olvidado, o sea que sí formaba parte, en algún lugar del mundo alguien había detectado que Chimalhuacán había necesidades y que Chimalhuacán estaba respondiendo también a esas necesidades.
Fue muy linda y cumplieron todos mis sueños.
When you begin playing, you create a love for a sport. That's a passion. And I'm sure that these children playing here, they will care the sport for the entire life. They will have the sport for the entire life. So I hope that this court can be special at the life of these children.